This illustration is about analysis of one boy lifting up the other boy. Here we are given that a boy X, which is of mass 20 kg, is climbing up on a strong string 1. Attached to a hook on back of boy, another string 2 is hanging, which is held by another boy Y, who is having a mass 10 kg. And it is saying the breaking strength of a string 2 on which the boy Y is hanging is 200 newton, and we are required to find the maximum force which boy X can exert on a string 1 to carry boy Y with him. Here if I draw the situation again, here I can see the string 1 will gain a tension T1, due to which boy X as well as boy Y, who is hanging on the string of boy X, which is string 2. Due to this tension, the whole system of boy X and Y will move up. And we are required to find the value of T1, which the boy X is exerting on the string, such that the tension in a string 2, T2, will reach up to 200 newton, because if it is less than this, certainly in the boy Y will be having a less acceleration. So maximum tension which a string 2 can bear is up to 200 newton. So we consider it to be 200 newton and find the value of T1, that is the force exerted by boy X on string 1 to carry boy Y with it. So in this situation here we can write, if both boys move up at acceleration A, here we can write for the system of boys, it is T1 minus the weight of boys, that is 20 plus 10, it is 30G, is equals to 30A. And say these are equation 1. In this situation here, if we write for boy Y, here we can write tension T2 minus the weight of boy Y is 10 kilograms, so this minus 10G is equals to 10A. And the value of T2, which can reach a maximum value of 200 newton, this will be 200 minus 100. I'm taking G as 10 meter per second square, this equals to 10A. On further simplifying, here you can see the value of A we are getting is 10 meter per second square. This implies if we use equation 1, here we can see the value of T1 is equals to 30A is, if we take A as 10, this will be 300 plus 30G, that is 300 is equals to 600 newton, that is the final result of the problem. This much force the boy X has to exert on a string 1 to carry boy Y with it, so that tension in 2 will reach up to 200 newton. That means it won't break if T1 is less than 600 newton.